when I got shot, I saw who my real friends are. I had, you know, all the people I've known ever since. All of my students, all of my friends, all of my brothers, all of my family, they all showed up to support me. And it was just awesome.